Hello everybody, so today I will talk about calculus. The topic today is about how to determine about one-to-one function. So I will show you the technique how to answer this one. First, I need to draw the red line in here. So this is about vertical line. If we move this line, go here to here. And we see that the black line and the red line, they intersect only one point. So it means they just pass the test about vertical line. Now I draw about the green line. So I move the green line, go up to down. And you see that this green line is about vertical line, and they just pass only one point with vertical line. So I say this is pass. Because if you want to get about one-to-one function, they should pass two conditions: vertical point, a vertical line, and horizontal line. They should have only one intersection. Next, I do the same technique. Now I go to the red line. So I move the red one, go here to here, and you can see that they just pass only one intersection. Now I go to the horizontal line. So I move here to this ball in here, and you can see that we have three intersections. That's it from here, here, and here. So it means fail, because there are more than one intersection. So this is not one-to-one. Now, let's go to the next one. I draw the red line for vertical, and I move this one, and you can see that we have two intersections, so it means fail. Now let's go to the green line. So I move up and down. They have only one intersection. So this is about pass. But they fail for the red line. So we can say that is not one-to-one function. Now let's go to this one. I draw the red line again, and you can see that we have only one intersection. So this is pass. Now I draw the green line. So I move up and down. And we see that we have only one intersection, so that's a pass. So I can say this is about one-to-one function. That's the end. Thank you for watching.